everyone. Today our topic is how rocket move and accelerate in space where there is no air for them to push against. A rocket creates thrust by expelling mass. It works on the principle of Newton's third law of motion. In rocket system, combustion increase the temperature of gas in the engine, whereupon it expands and rushes out through nozzle. The rocket is accelerated in opposite direction. Thanks for watching us.